It's finally time to add another animal to the tie-dye family. Spoiler alert, this might be my new favorite, even though I say that a lot. Without further ado, this is the highly requested tie-dye frog shirt. First thing I'm doing is untying the background. I used a lot of new colors that I've never used before in this one, lots of different shades of green. Now it is finally time to untie the actual frog itself. Definitely stay till the end because this guy came out so freaking cute. For the details of the face, I'm using artificial sinew, which as you just saw, I get a nice clean white outline. And here is how he's looking like in the sink before he's fully washed out. That orange outline that you see is just my washable marker that will wash out. And finally, here is the final result. I've gotten requests for a frog shirt for so long, so I'm very happy that I finally have one made. My Etsy shop is linked in my bio, where you can find this one in sizes small through 3X. And if you need a bigger size, all you have to do is message me.